So here you can see we're running the hose and we are completely clogged. Something is really jammed inside there. Let's see if we can get it unclogged or we'll have to remove the downspout.